Hey guys, welcome to the next episode of Super Mario Advance for Super Mario Bros. 3. And today, we will be doing some levels of Desert Hill, so let's go! God, Fire Snake. New Super Mario Bros. 2 because it takes place outside, but New Super Mario Bros. Wii because this level looks like that one underground level. World 2-3, I think. No, World 2-4. Ah, God, we died. Super Mario Bros. Wii, sun has a new attack. It throws fireballs as well, and not just any fireballs, fire bros that are the fastest fireballs I have ever seen in the Mario game. And when I mean Mario game, I mean Super Mario games. Even though it's an unofficial game, they still... newer team did a pretty good job with it. There's also a new enemy named the Angry Moon. Well, that name is conjectural because no game has been released on the Angry Moon. Troublesome little dot in the sky. Fight me, Angry. I mean, you're a pain in all the games you appear in. Well, Angry Sun, I guess someone would melt if you go near you. Someone goes near you, but apparently not. Anyway, level 4. Are short, but they're very hard. Some of them, especially Iced Lands. Some of Iced Lands levels are very challenging. Finished. No more of this. you're also doing the fifth level for completion of this world. Chain chomps are more ruthless in this game as well. They always tug on the chains. Well, in the new Super Mario Bros. Games, they would walk around a bit before tugging. Walk around the con- and they don't tug as violently. Still, the same rule still counts. They tug on their chain like 40-something times. Then they will be released from their chains. Their chains will break free fairly easily. Anyway, that wasn't fairly easy, it was very easy. Must I? It's like we're gonna have to go through a pyramid. So right now we're inside a pyramid, certainly doesn't look like one. This game requires more knowledge on Mario than other games. For example, you need to know how to run, to pick up things, to fly, and to do all that stuff. Have I ever told you that the desert-themed worlds are my least favorite theme world? Yes, desert worlds are my least favorite worlds. Sorry, I just don't like them too much. But my favorite would either have to be, it's either every day, it's usually forest/jungle. When am I going to get the name for that? I don't know the name of it yet. I know a forest is a place with a lot of trees, and a jungle is a place, the same thing, except it's large in vegetation, but I still don't know if the worlds are a jungle or a forest. I know New Super Mario Bros. U is a jungle because the world's name has jungle in it. Yeah. But yeah, back to the topic. My favorite worlds are in the games are usually change from day to day, but usually it will almost always be this. It will either be forest/jungle, sky, and snow, which are forest and jungle aren't in this game, but the world that's similar is Big Island. Yeah. And Snow World is Iced Land. And the Sky World is simply named the Sky. Anyway, next episode we will be doing the Airship of Desert Hill. Morton Koopa Jr.'s airship, so see you then.